What would you do with the $5 million?
Okay, so you guys might think this is crazy, but my family has, like, no money. And let me tell you, we live in a two-bedroom house, okay, and I have 6 people in my family, which is a lot of people. And I'm a girl. I need my own bathroom.